Hello, welcome back to a video. So this is the contract series with JBW Contractor. We bought the T7 315 HD, and we also got a case baler from the last three rows. Our other baler, which is actually on the class, is also got the John Deere for some reason, with the still a bit of grain in. So why we brought a new hauler? Well, the dealership phoned me up and said that this was going. Price. I don't really have new hollows in any of my series, so from the other T7, that's the older T7, I don't have the new one. And they were like, well, we've got this baler as well, they come as a together, so a good deal to have both of them. This is next job. Is on the drill. What else is it going to do? I was going to put on a mop spreader, but oh no, I've got another 2 rows after this row to do. John Deere is parked on the bottom. The baler is just over right down there. And that's got 3 rows left down there. I put one of the other workers in that one. I think he's gone home and left it. Said I'll just finish this field off, and we'll take the balers up to the arable farm, and then take them back to the main yard, put them in the baler shed, and then go to the arable yard, pick up the low loader with the telehandler, the bale forks, and start getting these loaded and ready. The dairy farmer, because he wants 3 trailer loads. So I said I'll do it with the low loader. I was going to do it with the lorry, because if he wants 3 trailer loads, with the lorry it would be literally 2 loads. It's a lot easier for me, but the lorries are all owned, getting serviced. So I've had to get used to this New Holland, because the older New Hollands don't have that in the middle. So I have had to get used to it. It's not that thingy. About 6250 odd there. That's going on muck spreading, which we'll see in the next episode. Oh yeah, we are going in a couple of episodes time to a farm. So you will see us probably buying some classic tractors. Yeah, I'll see you in the video.